The incident took place around 13 kilometers southeast of Tamiami Airport. The passenger and pilot were the only ones aboard the Piper PA46 aircraft. The passenger reportedly opened the back door and fell out of the plane. The pilot sent an emergency call to the control tower at 1:30 p.m. reporting that he had an open door and his passenger had fallen out. The plane then returned and landed safely at Tamiami Airport on Thursday afternoon.